my name is Flaxonic, and welcome to Candleman. Now, this game is on Steam for $15, I think it said. And you play as a candle who has the ability to think. And you have to... Well, I don't know what you have to do yet, but we shall find out. And there's no mouse requirements either, it's just walk. Chapter 1. And a little candle went to and fro. Yes. It also said in the description of the game that it's 10 seconds to burn.
Alone in the darkness, a little candle burns. He looks at himself curiously. Why do I burn? Why am I different?
Philosophical. I'm liking this already. Alright, so WASD to move. Oh wait, let's test the theory that it's actually control, right? I get 10 seconds to burn. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yep, 10 seconds. Hey, what? 9? Okay. Right, so I'm guessing we just walk forward and see what happens. Okay. This game has started off beautifully at the moment. I like the atmosphere, it's nice and not welcoming, I would say. Got a nice tone to it. Stunning. I like the details in the game. Nice and appealing, if I may add. Movement as well. It's not clunky. It's nice and smooth. Which is what you want in a game. And those games. Wow. Shadow effects of this game and the lights. It's lovely. Shone through the dark. Ooh, okay. I like how he's in a little cauldron with legs and he's just a candle head. Thing though, you're like, oh, no, that was close. We almost missed it. so I guess I'm going there. Yep, we stand there and it's fully up. Cool. Come on, man, you can do it. There we go. Look at that jump. We did it. Wow, the creaking of the wood is. Interesting thing to happen. So the candle wanders. So there, let's go back to the start of this. The candle is wondering why he burns. So he's trying to figure out why he's the only one, I believe. Access to that now, okay, which go here, I guess. Okay. Yeah, so he's wondering why he He wonders why he burns, and he's trying to turn all the other candles into just what he is. A burning candle. Maybe. Even though they last a lot longer than 10 seconds. Cold and stark. What's stark mean? Okay, makes sense. Chapter 3 then. Sound of when you complete the level and when you die, it's pretty strong. Yeah, maybe I should put like a controller on this. So how many seconds I have on my candle? Area to get crushed by. No cannon, that's alright. We can do it again. We have 7 lives left, so. Just wait before we cross so we don't get crushed again. He reached the Grand Iron Gate. Hey, I should have known it was a ship from the third one, title. Yeah. So what are we doing on a ship, though? And has the ship crashed? Did you jump down there? Yep. Did the ship crash? We are the captain of the ship, and our brain has been put into this candle. Weird, I think really what that is for you. Little Candleman, you can do it. Push with your might. There we go. Get you go, buddy. You're and it's not easy. It's got some kind of difficulty to it, I guess. Just kind of push things or jump at the right time. The look of the wood, it's got a rustic vibe to it. It's got nice sort of... Can we jump up there? Oh, we can. Don't jump on that one. Oh, yeah, so the wood's got a nice, like, sort of scene to it. It's nice and... Bowl. Nice crack. While we're talking about cracks and mold, I have no idea. The chains, well, they've got nice sort of rusty look on them. Rusty look on them, yeah. Sort of sets the mood for the game.
Captivated by an illuminated new world, he wonders what has brought the abandoned ship back to life. And what mysteriousness lights the way ahead.
These flowers are amazing. This illumination. A voice from beyond called him closer to fate. Right, so that was chapter one of The Candleman. I am actually enjoying this game now. It's got me intrigued into what has happened to this candle and what is at the end of his journey. So I'm just going to play the first chapter. Now, if you want to see more of this game, you can go ahead and like it. Other than that, no likes means I won't be making another chapter on this. So I might play in my spare time after a week. If there's no likes after a week, I'll be playing in my spare time. If there's a like in this week, I'll be playing that in chapter 2. Right, so this has been interesting. Okay, cool. Alright everyone, so thank you for watching, and if you enjoyed it, if you enjoyed it and want to see more, you can support this channel by hitting that red rectangle down below. Triangle. Yep. And if you've got any games you want me to try out, just comment down below. Or you can try and comment on Twitter. I'll try and respond as quickly as possible. Right, so thank you everybody for watching, and I will see you in the next video.